The final season of Nashville has arrived. In the trailer for season 6, it looks like Juliette is heading down a dark road. She befriends Darius Josh Stamberg, the founder of a self-actualization movement, who offers to help her with her depression. "Our meeting was no coincidence," he tells her on the phone. "You need my help. I want to help you change your life." She oddly seems loyal to him, causing everyone to question what's really going on there. It's all very cult-like. Avery Jonathan Jackson is extremely skeptic of the connection, telling her, "You're putting all of your trust into this guy. You're living your whole life by his words." Hayden Panettiere as Juliette in Nashville. It doesn't seem to be working. At one point in the trailer, she leaves the stage telling a booing audience, "I don't feel like singing. I just need to stop." The trailer also includes an update on the rest of the crew. Deacon Charles Esten is ready to get back into dating, possibly with Jessie Caitlin Doubleday. His kissing and canoodling is not something Daphne Maisie Stella is happy about. Mary Lennon Stella falls for a pop star, Jonah Ford. Gunnar Sampaladio is a mess without Scarlett Claire Bowen, trying to figure out how to perform without her. Meanwhile, Will Chris Carmack is having a hard time post-breakup and is possibly using steroids. It sounds like there's a lot of story to tell in the final season. All of us on Nashville are so incredibly grateful to the show's fans, who convinced CMT to give us a chance to keep telling the story of these remarkable characters, executive producer Marshall Herskovitz said last month. "And we want to return the favor with a final season that celebrates all the joys and passions, twists and turns, and amazing music that made Nashville such an exciting journey for the last 6 years." Nashville's final season premieres on CMT Thursday, January 4th at 9 p.m. ET. To get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and more delivered straight to your inbox. Want stories like these delivered straight to your phone? More news.